Welcome everybody, Envy here with another Elden Ring video. So in the last episode we were just roaming around more of Elden's Plateau and Volcano Manor. So showing you how to maneuver around Volcano Manor. So now we're actually going to try to do certain bosses and everything on Volcano Manor itself. So without further ado, let's continue on with this video. So first of all, if you remember from last episode, up here we're gonna get invaded, and once you defeat this guy you will get his weapon, and you probably recognize it if you've ever played Bloodborne. So as you can see, it's here. Because we see that weapon that he's using. Be careful with him. His moveset is very linear. You see, like that. Just walk away from him. Wait for a little bit till he runs out of endurance, and just whale at him. And there you go. At least I didn't die. And we got his weapon. Kisa's wheel. Smithstone 6. We're probably gonna end up cheesing one of the bosses here. So it should be that the chubby guy, the white, the noble skin, the god skin. So let's just rest. Let's continue going. Oh, I think it was right here. Yeah, the hidden wall. You just avoid these monsters. Not much of a threat. This is basically the door that we can go through. Let's see if I'm back. Just in case. There's a pretty tough enemy down here. Let's see if we could actually circle around him. We could ignore him. And here's that church and the back door that I told you about, which you probably remember where we're at. And there we go. Here we are. If we go down there, that's the way to go, and we basically just circle around, and then we fell down there, and then we just go all the way up here and back to the boss. We created that shortcut, and remember, that's the Somber 7. I'm gonna go check what the item is down below with the guy that's guarding it. Fireproof dried leather. Not that important. So the upcoming boss, we're gonna try to cheese him. If it's still cheesable, I don't remember if it's not or. So the way to cheese him is basically get near the door. Hopefully that didn't aggro him. Do the back step. And then gently go until your character actually goes up a level. Did it too fast. Go slowly. There you go. Your character shifts A, transverse the mist. I guess it's not working no more. Let's try this one more. I'm gonna try it once more. If it doesn't work, we'll try it a legit way. I just wanted to show you guys. And if we end up pulling it off, I'll probably just kill him that way. Where's my greatsword? There it is. Yep, I guess it doesn't work no more. Let's see if I can shoot him. Our souls were here. Oh man, this guy hurt so badly. Oh man. That's 10k down. We might come back and do this one later. Another one. Another boss. We head out. Check it out. Make sure. You know what? Let's go do the crucible night. Why not? Let's see if he still does quite a lot of damage to us. Let's see, we still have the dragon as well, and Lyurnia. We might go back down to Kaelin, try to do Rahdan. We're a little more higher level now. And let's see, and do a couple things in Kaelin. We're back in Limgrave, right in the beginning. We come for revenge, crucible knight. A little tough. Down. One more. Ooh. Damn, these crucible knights. Down he goes. Wonder how many hits he got on me. And we got him. Ask Mr. Crucible Tail. And only measly 2,000. 2,000 souls. We're probably gonna go and do a Rahdan. See if we can actually bring him down this time. We're a little more healthier, more flasks. Our flasks are replenished more. So let's go do Rahdan next. Red Main Castle.
Champions! Welcome. The stars have aligned. The festival. The
festival. He is ready. Ready for sure.
Before
this time.
We begin. But now. Oh.
Let's do this. The great old champion Rahdan. Here we come, Rahdan. Be prepared. Come at me, Rahdan. Come to my fellow. No way. Any more to summon? Here comes the meteorite. For more summons. Wow. So badass. So epic. Rahdan is so... so cool, man. And he's down. There we go. What was that, second try? First try? I even lose track of time, how many times I die. So that was a demigod. The third demigod. I'm gonna go pee. I'll be right back. Red mark has been marked. I think it's seer, yeah. So now we gotta go to a bonfire that's near, somewhere around here. A grace, there it is. Look at this, so beautiful, man. Ooh. A blade.
Ah, good. What a sick way. The glory of the clash is shared. And did you see that afterwards? Falling star right before.
I can't fathom how Rahdan was holding back something of that scale. He was a living legend if ever I saw one. And the path has now been.
He was the legend.
To knock him. Irani's fate will be decided. Let's meet where the falling star be feared. We'll take up our swords once more.
Once more, man.
Let's meet when we'll go into my only purpose, the curtain's run. Let's meet with them. We'll go into my only purpose is the curtains drop.
Let's level up. 20 endurance and then the rest in strength. Let us return. Rahdan, such a badass. The badass, the legend. Let's see, we can actually do the boss now that we. Radan's dead. Let's go talk to the guy.
Battle, brave champion, the celebration was festering with. Fight, I'm no longer, but I have a task. Old biz, may we meet it. It's time, may we meet.
May we meet again. Let's just go rest in the bonfire, and this area should become, once again, possible. Once I defeat the boss that's here in this area, I should be able to get the weapon that I've been looking for, the rune greatsword. And And let's see if I could actually defeat these guys. These guys are pretty tough. I guess not yet. Let's pass the time. Did I miss out? It's not here no more. Let's go back to the Grace. If I'm not able to do the boss, then I'll just move on. Probably get a different oh no, there you go. Try to go for a different weapon. Just ended up killing one of you guys. And now it's a tougher one. Man, this is a little too much. These damn Crucible Knights. I just need to defeat these guys. Defeat them and I'll be able to get my Rune Greatsword. Let's see if I'm able to equip anything else. The hatchet probably. Twin Knife, Falcon, but he has greater path. The Grafted Great Sword. Duvia, need some Arcane. Sacred Longsword. Yeah, You know what? Let's go again. Let's try it out. Or should I try it with some help? Let's see if people are willing to help me out. It's not. Let's see if I go all night. Let's see what kind of armor. Let's do this like this. Why not? Come on, get over here. Oh my god. I'll try once more. Did quite a lot of damage. Let's do this. Man, this guy's just destroying me now. Oof. I think I'm gonna end the video here. On the next video, I'll probably try to defeat him. That first fight went so smoothly. I'm only able to dodge properly on those Crucible Knights. Well, like always, let me change back to my regular. My regular set. My starter set. Let me see if any of these actually improve. My physical defense or anything. Nope. Well, like always, I'll appreciate it if you leave a like. If you're new to the channel or new to the video, you're always welcome to subscribe. You're always welcome to leave a comment. I would love to hear feedback or advice from you guys. We'll try to reply to most of the comments. So, this is Envy signing out. See you in the next video. Bye bye.